morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Nurul Fatika. I'm from class 1B with attendance number 8. Thank you for being out here for my presentation. Here, I will discuss data on the pediatric renal failure patient at Dr. Cipto Mangunkusumo Hospital. It can be seen from the LCD screen that Dr. Cipto Mangunkusumo Hospital has received patient with atypical progressive acute renal failure cases as many 49 patients during the period January until the 20 October 2022. Of these, 31 children who were admitted have died. Thus, the mortality rate due to of acute kidney disorder reached 63%. Next, here I also attach data from the Ministry of Health. Report case was 241 cases. Of these, 133 patients were died. That's all presentation of me. Please apologies if I get any wrong word. And thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.